operator will begin their turn sooner with a rear steering sweeper than with a front steering sweeper. As you will see, the operator must pay close attention to the tail swing that is inherent to the rear steer machine. You must delay your turn in order to clear the vehicle when re-engaging the curb line. A front steering sweeper will meet and or improve the required distance necessary to clear the parked vehicle versus a rear steering sweeper. Simply delay the turn as you approach the parked vehicle. Once your gutter broom has cleared the vehicle, slowly turn in and the rear fender will follow. As soon as the gutter broom clears the front bumper of the parked vehicle, slowly begin turning to re-engage the curb line.